Breaking news coming in. This bridge has collapsed in Bihar's Bhagalpur. Getting you the visuals and the latest. It's an under construction bridge that has collapsed in Bihar's Bhagalpur. This is all we know so far. We are waiting more details, but this is the breaking news that we are bringing to you at this point. For now, we are awaiting more information. Our reporters will also get us more information. We are also verifying a few facts before putting them out. But this horrific incident has been caught on camera. The Bhagalpur Bridge has collapsed in Bihar. Whether there were casualties, no casualties, what really happened there, the cause of the collapse, who was the contractor, all these details will surface in moments from now. But for now, what we can confirm is this fall has been caught on camera. It was an under construction bridge that has collapsed in Bihar's Bhagalpur. It is Aguwani Sultanganj Ganga Bridge that was being constructed in Bihar. The cost of which, according to our India Today website, is over ₹1,700 crore. And this is an under construction bridge that has collapsed in Bihar's Bhagalpur. This is taking place today, which is Sunday, 4th of June. Visuals caught on camera. You can see two parts of the bridge collapsing one after the other. This bridge was being constructed in Bhagalpur in Bihar's Khagaria, the cost of which has been pegged at over ₹1,700 crore. We're getting more reports. We're getting more information that we can bring you in moments from now. The data collection is on. We are also verifying a few facts before putting them out, but what we can tell you for a fact is this is a dramatic bridge collapse under construction, which is being caught on camera. It happened in Bihar, in Bhagalpur, today, that is Sunday, 4th of June. This is an India Today exclusive video that we are playing out on your screens right now. Rohit Kumar now joins us. Rohit, we've been reporting tragedy after tragedy, and all of this has to do with infrastructure in India. At this point, you've got us the exclusive story of how this bridge has collapsed on camera. The middle portion of the bridge has collapsed, the split into two parts. And please correct me if I'm wrong, a part of this bridge had collapsed even 2 years ago.
Absolutely, Chaiti, but not 2 years back. In fact, a major portion of this bridge, which is an under construction bridge on the Ganga to connect Bhagalpur with Khagaria, had collapsed last year also in the month of April. And you know what was the reason that was cited that time when the entire portion was collapsed? The reason was that there was a strong wind that was blowing in Bhagalpur and Khagaria area, that it was raining heavily, and that is why a major portion of that bridge had collapsed. And that had made it not only national but international news also, that how bridges in Bihar, they collapse because of wind and rainfall. And even Nitin Gadkari that time, the minister, the union minister, had taken pot shots at the reason that was cited by the state government of
it's an absurd reason. You know, what is going on in Bihar? Are they using low quality products? Is there raw material of low quality? Who are these contractors? Because the most absurd reason, despite you and I not being engineers, can say that cannot be the reason cited for the collapse of the bridge.
Absolutely, as I was mentioning that last year also this same incident had happened, and still no action has been taken against those who were responsible for that, because the state government that time had said that inquiry will be conducted. But what was the conclusion that was that happened? Where's the report? Has any action been taken or not? Did not come to light. And now today we are seeing that once again, when this bridge was being constructed, this under construction bridge, a major portion, about 100 meters, has collapsed again in the Ganga, and clearly goes on to show that this is a bridge of corruption that is being built in Bihar, because not once but twice the major portion of this entire bridge has collapsed in the Ganga. And all raises questions on what the state government is doing, especially the Road and Construction Department and Bihar State Pul Nirman Nigam. Tejasvi Yadav, of whom happens to be
all of this, the frequent bridge collapses only point to the quality of materials that are being used to make this bridge. And, you know, accountability will always lie with the state government, with the authorities, with the contractors who've been hired, and the quality of work and material that is being used.
Obviously, questions are being raised as to what kind of material is being used in constructing this bridge, because remember, this entire construction began in 2015 and was supposed to end in 2019. But even after 4 years of delay, the bridge is still under construction, and not once but twice the bridge has collapsed in the Ganga, and clearly raises question the kind of material that is being used by the construction company. And clearly indicates, Kathy, there is no harm in saying that there is rampant corruption. It appears.